Anna, scream, go.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Luke Friend.
Yay! You all right?
I'm all right, how are you?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Just a bit nervous about this weekend, but it should be all right.
Are you? Well, Gary said that you were the dark horse in the competition. What was that like?
That was pretty cool. I mean, I wasn't expecting that comment to come from me because he always usually has constructive criticism. Mm. I don't think it should add any pressure or anything. Just keep doing what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Hopefully keep improving each week and just be myself.
See, so chilled out, doesn't even feel the pressure. Love it. It's big band week. You're singing with 30 people who are going to be in your orchestra. How does that feel?
I haven't actually counted them yet. It's actually 30.
It's 30 people.
It's probably the most excited I've been so far.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I mean, because it's live band and I've been in a live band before. Oh, I'm singing Moon Dance by Van Morrison.
Oof. Yeah. Oof.
Sassy song.
It is. What can we expect from that?
Don't know, just probably like a cool look for once.
Apparently our Prime Minister David Cameron has been watching you closely.
Yeah, it's funny because I think the story is his kids make him like
watch
me whenever I'm on, so that's pretty cool.
That's good.
Imagine if his kids like suddenly came out with hair like mine.
Love it. Do you think you've got friendies all around?
Do it. Do it.
We have a video message, please.
The PM's children, do it.
Ashika XLR would like to know, if you were in a circus, what would your talent be?
Chair stool on nose.
Have you ever done that before?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Is it like your party trick?
Made my nose bleed.
Ow! At Jasmine11 would like to know, out of all of your performances, which has been your favourite so far?
Probably my favourite performance would be Kiss from a Rose, just for the sheer fact it's my favourite song. Mm-hmm. And the response from it was just like, it was kind of like turning point for me.
Seal got on the Twitter sphere.
Yeah.
How was that?
That was amazing. I mean, obviously being laid back as I am, I was like, oh, that's really cool. And then I didn't realise how cool it was. I like went round the whole house just going, look, he tweeted me.
Lukey, thanks so much for popping up to see us. Round of applause, please, everybody. Woo
woo! Thank you.
And if you have any questions for our finalists, then do get in touch via the details on screen.
Or wherever they are.